Inanda. So it's a presentation that we took them. And it's only the ones of Triple M. Okay, he's only introduced us to Triple M. And we'll go to Triple M Sumboye. And we'll go to Triple M Sumboye. Triple M is the community where abantu besizana bona ukuthi kube khona umuntu opledge ukuthi yena uzoparticipate ukuthi acontribute imali engaka bese kube khona ozoreceive leyo mali leyo. Okay, uTriple M ke akana central bank, akukho la sidiposita imali khona from person to the bank. Imali sitransferelana yona thina sodwa. Ukuthi ubuthi uma decide ukuthi yena ufuna ujoin uTriple M, awunamali ojoyina ngayo uTriple M. La kuna mhlawumbe une-fee ekuthiwa you pay maybe 3.5 as a joining fee, then bese kube khona imali odonata ngayo. No, uma kuwukuthi wena ulethe ukuthi uzodonata ngo-3.5, then that 3.5 ezunjalo uthatha udonatele enye imemba ewurequestile yona yathi yawucela because isuke in need of that 3.5. Bese nawe immediately mase ukuthi ke usumuntu usumdepositela omunye umuntu bisho always make sure ukuthi uya emailela islip. Wena uyamemailela njani islip as a proof of payment ukuthi ukhokhile imali engu-3.5, ubese naye ayi accept leyo mali leyo ukuthi then njalo ke usuyilungela ngo-3.5. And then nawe uma seleyo mali leyo isi-accumulate enough ukuthi ungakwazi ukuyithatha back, uyakwazi nawe ukuthi uyicele back. But we tell on the system. The system basically allocated amount who is willing to pledge the amount that you are requesting. Let's say in your bank account you've got about Triple M bank account, you've got about 5,000 rands. And then when ngaleso sikhathi udinga a lousy 500 rands. Uyakwazi ukuhamba ku Triple M ufike request ukuthi, hello, I'm in need of 500 rands. Then u Triple M system iyakwazi ukuthi ithole umuntu othe naye, hello, can I join Triple M? I've got maybe 1,000 rand, 500 rand to be the member of Triple M. Bese mani kumani say nalo who is also willing to pay that amount. Bese lo muntu loyo akufakele accounting yakho ukuthi athathe ama details akho ku system. Since system ipick up ukuthi wena usudinga imali engaka. Okay? Triple M founder Triple M ke kwaba umavro and it started in 2011. And yathi qala nje yabe nje isiduma futhi in big numbers. Baningi abantu abajoyine Triple M because we found that the AIA-maintaining isusa abantu kwi-slavery sokuthi bahlezi bengena emabhenki bedlile kancane ey'kolotini. Bake nje uma umuntu omnyama nje ukwazi ukuthi uzenzele imali ngokwakho. And I remember imali oyifakayo ku-Triple M, you don't need to take ama-investment wakho, imali oyisendele for abantwana bakho mhlawumbe for your education. You use your spare money to make sure ukuthi nje ayibibi inkinga iba khona in between. Okay? Make sure ukuthi usebenzisa, let's say there's a pocket money. Because ngiyabona ngathi khona nabantu abasha la namhlanje engenze ukuthi baze ngokufunda la eThekwini. You take your pocket money, let's say you've been saving the pocket money yakho. Then you've got an accumulated amount of mhlawumbe about 200 rands. Bese uhambe ke nawe uyongena kule community ukuthi nisizane nengomphakathi. Iyazala-ke imali ya Triple M. Izala a percentage of 30%. But uma kuwukuthi ujoyine ngama bitcoins, uthola u-50%. So if ungene ngo-100 rand, wa-pledge ngo-100 rand under ama bitcoins, imali yakho ibuyise u-150. And then if upledge ngo-100 rand, usebenzise u-cash, you gonna gain u-30%, which is imali yakho kuyothi uma kuphela inyanga isukise u-130. Siyezwana ngithi. Okay? Triple M nge uye ube nayo imali oyitholayo emore ngaphandle kwemali wena ozibekele yona. Kunemali engenayo efana nokuthi uma kuwukuthi ujoyinisa a new member under your name, you introduce someone uTriple M. Angithi wena usumbonile uTriple M uyakusebenzela. Then ke manje you decided to introduce someone uTriple M. Uma uyimintroduce lo muntu loyo, let's say lo muntu loyo adecide yena ukupledge i-5,000 rand. But wena as the person I'm introducing, you're gonna get 10% of any amount that you land on your account. Triple M yakuthembisa at the same time, their money, it will be deposited in your account. It will be in your account. The day that